wide and dangerous.
Going through.
Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it.
Fulham are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Van Dijk.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
He has it out wide now.
He gets past his man. Shot a goal! Goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.